exercise breathing, all these mantras and everything else is preparation for yoga. Preparation to enter the kingdom of your real self, for God. Don't think that when you're putting your legs, doing all these fancy poses, all this is your preparation. The main part is the union. As you gradually set your mind, and with the right knowledge, you'll be able to start becoming gradually one with God. But you have to surrender all your ego, everything.